Hello and welcome back to the Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition, the Siege of Dragonspear DLC. Couldn't remember the name for a second. Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, finishing up the Dead Man's Pass location. The only thing we haven't explored here is this cave. Went to the hidden cellar last episode, which is filled with shadows and two greater shadows and some kind of invisible enemy as well, and explored all the outside last episode after fighting these and finding some goodies down below. We encountered displacer beasts on the path, and now we're heading into the cave, which I'm wondering if the cave will lead to this underground river and then maybe empty out here to Bloodbark Grove. Not sure. If so, it's going to be quite a big river, because to go underground for 20 hours, that'll be quite a feat. Anyway, so we are well rested.
What?
If I remember right, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, okay.
Aye.
Let's go inside and see what we got.
Let's talk more fight!
You want me?
Safana, how about you go ahead and...
Yes, dear.
Oh, you're hasted. Okay, so we've got a dead dog? Is that like a donkey or something? A skeleton. And a bat. Ah! Gargantuan spider. Web tangle. Okay.
Yes. Let's talk about fight.
Yeah, fighting's commencing.
Your life shall be mine.
Oh boy. They're going after her because she's webbed.
You want more?
Sword spider. So we've also got a wraith spider, a phase spider, another sword. Okay, we're fighting this thing. I thought we killed one already.
What?
Nope, nope, nope.
Huh?
Yes? They called.
Oh, God! You see how quick that happened? She's dead already. That's insane.
What is it?
I hate to use this so quickly, but let's get the mage's mirror imaged.
Yes, I will.
I'm sure we're all fighting this thing. Alright, he's poisoned. Drink that. Wait, 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 wait.
I am yours to command.
Not you. Him. Alright, we... Alright, never mind. We need to cure him then.
Melbourne?
He's held, I suppose? Unconscious. Oh boy. Alright. We'll try to slow his poison.
What?
And you'll try to heal him.
By demand?
Oh, we're still mirror imaging here. Oh, okay. Maybe then that Are they still attacking him? Yeah, the face spider looks like it's attacking him.
Trouble.
Hurry.
Not poison, just being hit a lot.
In a tick. I go to
okay.
The ghosts.
Dead.
What?
We're mirror image now.
And? What?
I'm not sure if Viconia is under attack right now. But yeah, if we lose both of these, then that's it. I'm restarting. Alright, we've lost 2 out of 3.
Yes?
She's still casting that.
Speak.
Ever separate
thou
and I? Matter? This
doesn't look good. Thy called. Got a phase spider and a wraith spider left. Oh no, we've also got a sword spider. By demand?
No, Agonazar Scorcher, actually.
Yes, I will.
Alright. 2 down. I mean, 2 to go.
I am yours to command.
I think that's 3 down. Which is more dangerous, the Wraith Spider? Or the Sword Spider? I don't know.
Velbol?
Let's fight the Wraith Spider.
Is it?
Thy wish for intelligent conversation? It pestereth me with more than I shall.
No mercy for those
Thy
who
cold.
Oppose us!
Agnazar Scorcher here, then.
What?
She's out of that. The Wraith Spider's badly injured, so let's hit this.
Jalbir and Poss.
Yes?
Alright, you're still doing that.
Yes?
Yeah, that was a debilitating fight right there.
By demand,
doom draws close to thee.
Holy crap.
I swim in memories of places such as this. Shar guides my hand.
It does it? Alright, so you can bring back McKinn. And McKinn can bring back other people. Or Minsk, really.
Yeah?
And Savannah.
Yes? That was crazy. Just a bunch of spiders did all that to us. So normally I do all the picking up and figuring out of stuff and healing and everything like that. I just show it, but I'm going to do it all off screen because it's going to take a while to get through three people's things. So I'll see you guys in a sec. Okay, just resting, keeping that in case we get attacked by stuff. Good. That was crazy. Now, I don't know if there's going to be any traps down here. There could be spider traps, though. Let's go stealth instead, rather.
Hidden away. Whatever you like.
I was wondering if that was blood, but I think it's like kind of vegetative growth. Whoa! There's the trap.
I love dungeons. They're usually bursting with gold.
Yeah, but I don't think you love them right now. Well, I figured if she got a hit with this, at least it doesn't damage her. We just got to wait. We'll have to wait for it to wear off. So we have this bear hide.
You want Boo?
We can go back to what's his name. I realize time's not passing right now, but maybe now it is. Bring it to Quartermaster Belagarm, and then we could make a fine pair of boots for Helvdar. Well, that's one thing. We have some other things to find. We still haven't found Mizana's amulet? Is that what it is? Oh yeah, we got her thing. We need to find Belladonna. Yeah, Mizana's amulet. Look for signs of a struggle in the woods near the camp. Had that quest for a while.
Your need. Hidden away. Right.
What's over here? A dead person?
Hidden away.
I don't think there's anything else in here.
Hidden away.
Alright, let's go, guys.
What? Yes.
I think we're good. I'm gonna have her search for traps though.
Yes, dear.
Yeah, I'm not sure if this is like blood, remains of somebody. Or, like, some kind of reddish crystals, or just vegetative, like mushrooms. Weird fungal growth or whatever. And we got bats. Oh! That's not good. Ochre jelly. Three of them, and then this is what? A killer? Oh, it's a mimic! Really? A Neo-Octio? Oh, crap. This is not gonna work out well for, Safana. She's already held. Huh?
What is it?
Go for the ice pool!
Hear me.
The eyes.
All right, the good news is we already killed one.
Trouble?
Let's go up to the Atyog, try right. to save Safana, possibly.
And
that. Oh boy.
Hi.
Wait. Oh, she's diseased. And slowed and held.
Hurry.
Try to heal her, see if we can get... That completely surprised me.
Yes?
I don't know if we can throw a quick heal on her. Maybe he'll go after Minsk. Nope. Okay, never mind.
You want more?
Just hit the thing. She died again. That's crazy.
Yes? What is it?
I can throw in... A little help. Yeah, I'm doing that. I'm doing that.
What?
Keep hitting that. Atyug, or Neo Atyug, sorry, is dead. The mimic, I think, doesn't move. It just keeps looking like a chest. Well, it's revealed itself as to be something more now, but.
Huh?
Alright, let's finish killing off the ochre jellies.
Die cold. Yeah?
They're still attacking her. I'm not sure which one's attacking her.
Yes?
That stings, doesn't it, Devo? Aye?
What is it? Yes.
Let's throw another one in. The moderate takes just as long to cast, or the medium cast takes just as long to cast as the light one. But the serious and critical wounds take longer.
When danger calls, Minsk answers. I kick bad butts and I cannot lie.
Oh wait.
By demand. Another try I shall give.
Oh, the mimic's attacking from there.
Yes, such menial tasks.
Alright, let's go around the corner then.
What is it?
They're trying to get these meteors going.
What?
There is only one boo. accept no
substitutes. Oh, Laconia's back. Excellent.
Sword, meet evil!
Three 3,000 experience just from the mimic. Sweet. Are we done with surprises now?
What?
You heard me.
Yes, Abel. Push me around. You might get pushed back.
I am yours to command.
All right.
Grub Doubler, here.
Raise. Again. We've got some critical. Two might do it.
Hey there.
Pick up your stuff. Should only take a second. There. She hasn't got much chance to use up these arrows. She keeps dying quickly. Okay, welcome back.
You want me?
Now you can go see if it...
Make way! Let's talk more fight!
Sweetheart?
And go see if a mimic can be trapped. So even though it's a mimic, it still holds things inside of it. So I got some kind of longbow. You know what?
Yes, such menial tasks.
I'll take a look at these things because I have to identify all of them. I was just saying how she hasn't had a chance to use her arrows. Arrow of anti-magic plus one. That's a new one. This is an arrow whose head has been enchanted with the same energy used in an anti-magic field spell. It is said that the wizard who perfected the creation of these arrows was later hunted down and murdered by his own peers. Very few wizards in Faerûn know how to create these arrows, and they seldom reveal this knowledge for fear of retribution from other wizards. The target suffers a non-cumulative 50% chance of spellcasting failure for the next 5 rounds. Save versus spell negates. Cool. Bound to be helpful. Unfortunately, we got a new stack of arrows to deal with. Arrow plus 3. These enchanted missiles far surpass the craftsmanship of any arrow, magical or otherwise, you have ever seen. 1d6 plus 3 and Thaco plus 3. Nice. And then we've got more arrows of dispelling. So many. Can I have Minsk hold on to a couple stacks of these. The more common ones. Acid arrows and the arrow plus one. Just hold on to it for her. Thanks, Minsk. So this dispels magic on a target. This, or rather, this gives a chance of spellcasting failure. I like that. I can definitely appreciate that. Alright, so then we also have this. Unfortunately, thief cannot use. Let's see what it is, though. Bow of the Banshee, plus two. A wooden face carved mid-scream stares out from the shaft of this hardwood bow. Its whisper, something that the half-orc archer Zavruk had an elven soul bound into the bow, but the bow's lack of a necromantic aura cast doubt on the story. What's certain is that the bowstring makes a horrible screeching noise whenever fired, instilling fear in the wielder's enemies. 10% chance of per hit of casting Cloak of Fear centered on the wielder. Sweet. Deals one extra point of magic damage to panic targets. That go plus three, damage plus two. Alright. So of course cleric cannot use it. Two mages cannot use it. Shaman cannot use it. Thief cannot use it. The only one who could use it is Minsk, and I have him using darts as a backup. And even then, very rarely. So I'm going to sell this thing, unfortunately. Too bad it's not a short bow, then our thief could use it. Oh, I just gave it to myself. Oop. Oh, magic. Once you take it out, you can put it back in. Because I have these magic. So I might as well just keep those. Not even sure if I could get rid of them if I wanted to. That's interesting. Even though it's filled here, it's giving me the stats of the weapons that would normally be there. Alright, so we keep getting slaughtered over here.
Aye.
Or some of us.
Sword first.
At least the ochre jellies were not hard to deal with. Let's rest, just in case more displacer beasts or something else like that outside. Nothing else to see, right? I was kind of wondering if it led to that underground river, but it does not. Alright, we're good.
Yeah, let's talk more fight!
We can head back to town now. And start.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Come on, party.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Let's talk more fight!
Tell me again, why don't you? Alright, so we can return back and have the bear hide turned into boots. I suspect it'll take a little while for the boots to be fashioned, that kind of thing. I thought that was a wolf or a wild dog or something. Who were they? Refugees. Greetings. Refugee appears busy. The wolf is attacking the refugee. Where's the wolf? I don't see a wolf. Oh, there's more refugees. Oh, the wolves are attacking them. Okay.
You want boar?
Oh, we got wild boar as well.
Take it like a champ.
What?
Victory shall be ours.
We'll save you, good sir.
Huh?
Your light will die.
Did we save him?
You will die.
For the victory shall be ours.
Refugee says, "You saved us. Bless you, bless you. We don't have much, but please take this and our thanks with it. Yeah, give it to us quickly." Or wait, because we're fighting wild boar now. Our party increased, and we got 112 gold. Well, Viconia's not gonna like that very much. What are you up to, anyway? Reputation popular. 16.
This is so much better than my old life.
Bleed for Shar.
These guys all took off, right? What happened to the heavy guy? Did he die? I'm closing, which means I'm out of stuff.
Aye.
Wouldst thou like to see a magic trick? There,
I has thy nose.
You're already a ghost.
And a miss.
Do down.
Yes.
Wallet, prepare for thy
swing and a miss.
This is the most fun.
Is mine.
They're not varlets, they're oinker things. White boar? Really? It's a white
You're
boar.
Already a ghost.
So we've got some kind of albino boar going on here. We've killed it.
Your quirks begin to irritate. You care too much for the judgment of others. It makes you weak.
If Iconia is not enjoying the increase in reputation. I don't know if a wrong answer makes her leave. I hope not. What others think of me means little. I am the one who must live with the consequences of my actions. I do what I think best for myself and the world. Petty words do not change the facts. You have it in you to achieve great things, but you won't. Not while you indulge this surface dweller nobility. Don't leave me.
Yes?
Don't leave me.
Such menial tasks.
They don't speak, okay?
What is it?
Can I heal you? Will that make you feel better about me? I know it's not gonna make a difference. Alright.
I'm doing everything you ask. Don't push me.
You're gonna do more of what I ask.
A pleasant enough walk, though I feel solitary so far from civilization's walls.
You want boo? What? Let's talk more fight!
Oh yeah, they did kill him. I tried. Okay. Not our fault, he had like one hit point or something. Like, at full. Alright, trying to head back to town. Coalition camp, rather.
Sword first!
Surprised to see you here. I thought you'd been sent to penetrate Dragonspear from below.
I'll be heading there soon. Glad to hear it. Don't let me keep you. Now we have other business. Is Torsen gonna stop us too? Belagarm is the one we need to talk to.
I have many fine wares.
Private Helvdar needs a new pair of boots made from this bearskin. Oh, really? Does he need a new pair of boots? Or does he want a new pair of boots? Without these boots, he's convinced he'll die in battle. That mindset will affect his ability to fight. It could even get others killed. Fine, fine. It will take a day, though. I don't see why he can't make do with a pair of these other well-made boots. Wait. You have new boots prepared? Could I get a pair for him and get the custom boots for myself? Of course. They are free to soldiers who need them. I don't care what you do with the new ones once they're done. Thanks. I'll take a pair of ordinary boots. Ordinary boots. Are you satisfied now? Then go. Let me work. I should return to Quartermaster Bellegarm in one day. Bellegarm agreed to make a new pair of boots for Helvdar, though he complained incessantly about it. The boots will be ready in one day. Alright, so I guess we have the option of giving him the ordinary boots. Oh, the bearskin was here. I was like, what? What's missing out of there? Okay. So I have the ordinary boots. A pair of ordinary well-made boots. Huh. I'll hold on to them. In case... Oh, that's right. I couldn't put it back in the stack because I was, Well, that was his one. So I guess there's a charge ability. Oh, once per day. Okay, so every day it'll say one. If we don't use it. In that case, I understand. So, alright. Let's see what we can sell him.
What? A simple matter.